Welcome back to another episode. I forget what the heck I say. Another episode of Tomb Raider. This is part. I still have to figure out what the heck I'm on. Give me just a second. Unfortunately, I gotta go to my YouTube and figure it out. Part 9. There we go, part 9. Starting off, check this out. I found a tank. Yeah, too bad you can't drive it. But that would be cool, wouldn't it? I'll drive one of these tanks. That'd be sick! Alright, so now I'm on the quest to get a brand new bow. Let's see. That sucker's gonna attack me. Already know it. Because right before recording, I got attacked by one of these suckers. And it wasn't fun. Can those blow up? I gotta see this. Ooh! Cool! Okay, I got a little bit of ammo. Kind of low on most of my ammo, which isn't a good thing. Let's see, I'll try and get to the galleon all the way out there. Put some arrows. I can't get over there yet. Because as you can see from here, there's no rope bits. Yeah, let's call it that. Rope bits where you can use the bow to shoot across. But yeah, I need the compound bow. Yeah, compound. Go for that. What are you doing, Lara? Just like the sucker. Ooh, shotgun parts. Cool. Okay, so how do I just get open there? I can't do that. Explore that ship. I mean, look at them guns. Woo! What I wouldn't do to fire them. I
got guns.
I don't know. Who think?
The radio's been dead for hours. We're cut off, brother. What the hell are we gonna do?
God damn it! Shut up for a second. Let me think. Something's going on. You saw the smoke coming from the mountain.
Yeah? But that could mean anything.
We go in at night.
Wait. You think that's a good idea? Maybe we should just be waiting to make a kiss.
We'll be waiting a long goddamn time. Something's wrong, bro. Get your shit ready. We leave at sunrise. What the hell?
Good shot. Put away the bow. Put away the pistol. Or not the pistol, the torch that's on it. Alright, how many of these suggers are there? I don't remember. Also gotta remember to explore every bit of this ship. Seen better days. That's one thing for sure. Just jump right here, right? But guess not. That'd make two things too easy, wouldn't it? Ah. And across we go. Yeah, this time let's not jump in the water.
There it is.
Yeah, let's just strip it to our hip. That sounds easy enough.
This thing's falling apart. Let's get out of here. Stay where you are. It might be there. What do we do?
Just shut up and get behind something.
What the hell?
Oh, look at this, they got fish.
This
cool.
Was used by scribes of the China. A small engraving indicates Ooh. This was the possession of an imperial ambassador.
Ooh. So it's not a like pirate ship, it's a Japanese ship. Like really, really old times. The more you know. I can be in this water. didn't try to blow up any mines over there. I should have. Oh, look at this anchor. It's a big bad boy one. Bunker exactly, but you know. Hot propellers. Jonah!
Thanks.
What's wrong?
Alex should be back by now. Stop the weapon!
How many are there? I don't know. Are you hurt?
I couldn't see anyone.
Must have scared them off. I feel like I've run for miles.
And you've barely broken a sweat.
Must be fitter than I thought.
You could have led them straight to us. Like the big black pilots.
What?
It's not
our boss. They caught me while you were getting Sam.
What the hell is this about?
They said it was the only way they'd let you and the others live. I tried to warn you.
You don't have time for this. Look, I don't know what the problem is between the two of you, and to tell you the truth, I don't much care. Look, another
it's cold. He's a prick.
Smashing an expensive dentistry of yours.
Stop. If we fight amongst ourselves, then we lose.
You're right. Which is why this is not happening, okay?
I'm going after Alex. Where were the tools?
The engine room. Look, he can take care of himself, Lara.
Good. Then we'll be back soon.
See, she knows something's up.
Lara, wait.
Woohoo!
Here, take this bow. I've been saving it for you ever since I found it. It's powerful. It can shoot an arrow into almost anything.
Thank you, Jonah.
Now we got the big bad boy. Upbound bow? Yeah. Care for that sucker. And napalm arrows. Ooh. Plated string, twisted potion. Increases arrow damage. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I still haven't done the keyring trigger. I think I'm going to go. Plate of string, because it's cheaper, does more damage, so that means it'll go through more. The shotgun. Stop further studies, weapon while firing. I can't do a barrel shroud. That's ridiculous. Double mag. Okay. Handguns. Alright. Let's do that one. That was great. Alright.
Lara, the endurance beach on the other side of this cliff. You can probably use that new bow to make your way there. Maybe on those rocks across from the dock.
Oh yeah. But first, there's something over here I need to go see. Or need to go check out anyway. Which I found the last part. Right. the heck is it? There it is.
Damn, can't do that yet.
What? What do you mean I can't do that yet? I got a big bad bow. Oh, wait, do I need some... Oh, what was that also needed? I forget what it is. I don't like this at all.
Okay, Reyes, I'm getting close to the Endurance. What do you need exactly?
Alex, who is getting very free? I'm gonna need a breaker bar and the rest of my ship. I can't fix this boat without them.
All right, I'm on it.
Lara is heading your way. You should wait for her.
Lara? No. No, I got this. I'm heading in. Going way over
there. Alex, what are you doing?
Nope, wrong one. Gosh dang it. That's not where I wanted to drop. Girl's got the flexibility. Ooh. I never knew this was here.
Was this actually used as a headrest, or was it part of a larger statuary set? I'll research it if I ever get out of this place.
That would be an uncomfortable headrest. I mean, I hate to say it, it would be. It would be very uncomfortable. Oh, great. How do I get back up? I assume... like that. Chains everywhere. There we go. All these old sails are making me nervous. Yeah, I sure realize if they're gonna be on that boat, why wouldn't they be out here? Here. Come on, Lara. There's the Endurance way out there. Cool box. What do we got here?
Singed around the edges. What happened to your owner?
Oh no.
There's a name on the tag. Millie.
Oh no, this is one of Matthias's like Matthias' daughters or something. I bet. I guess they're... Oh, wait. Okay. Okay. We're good.
How's he doing? What the hell are they gonna tell the enforcers?
Don't worry about it. We'll see him in Austin. Jump to his death. You shot him. Details, man. We are never gonna find his body. God damn it, brother. Why'd you have to do that?
He wouldn't shut the fuck up. It was driving me crazy. Sun Queen this, Sun Queen that. All that goddamn praying and chanting. I couldn't take it. Hey. Couldn't just knock them out. I lost my temper. And spreads it out. Yeah, but you gotta control that shit. Just keep your mouth shut, right? Fine.
Oh, boy. I don't know if I like that. Let's see. There's something through there. I gotta go to the right. But first things first, I gotta get rid of these guys.
Help me out here!
Just think, if he hadn't killed your buddy, there would probably been more to you. Well, yes, I probably need something for this, don't I? Ooh. What kind of treasure do we find?
This one seems shaped to be slightly more comfortable.
Yeah, no. I mean, maybe if you're laying on that part, perhaps? But on the flat side? I don't think so. No, I don't think so. At all. So I gotta get across there. Come on, Lara. I've barely made that. So I hope I got everything I need. Otherwise, this right here is gonna be wasted time. Shotgun. That's not what I need. This way. Burn your salvage. Oh, I got bow parts. So then I can make this bow better? Whoa! Look at that shell. And the box.
Where have all the children gone? Another name, carved faintly into the wood. Coco.
What? I am very concerned now. Because especially if there were children on this island, let's see, first one is Millie. Second one was Coco, so that means they were females, perhaps. Which, I mean, I don't know. I really don't know. Flooded vault. What are we here? Ooh, skills. Check those out. Let's see, what's it do? Let's do the cartography thing. Which means everything I'll have is gonna be already mapped out for me. Ooh, I don't know if I'm gonna like this.
This was part of the research facility. Where they sent me to investigate the storms.
I'm sorry, research facility? Wait, I think I know what I need to do. First things first. Come on. I guess go right there, okay. That works too. No, I definitely need to have it over there. Otherwise I won't be able to get to the other part right there. First one. where do I need to go?
Got to be a way to make the water safe to cross.
I just made the water safe to cross. Is it just too deep? Is that the problem? No, I'm just stupid.
A storage room. Artifacts from an ancient tomb. What were they looking for?
Ooh, are we got? Tomb Raider, okay. Oh, wait. What was that? Shotgun, I'll take it. You know, shotgun's not what I need. I need... definitely, rifle. Yes, I know Kim's you can do that. That's stupid. I guess let's go this way. Let's head back through the tunnel, boys. Now, I know this may have been a research facility, but I know that there were giant weapons here. I mean, that shell right there is a main indicator. And it's even been fired right through here. I know there's one place you can find the gun. Not the exact one, but... I mean... yeah. It amazes me how... oh... not that way. I went the wrong way, and I'm going back. Did I go the wrong way? Because now I'm trying to push myself. See the thing, so I'm always hoping for a rifle. Ooh, they're galleons. Hoping you do. Oh! Right there. Okay. I didn't see it, so I was just... what's this?
The Sun Queen grows old. Seems you'll choose your successor.
Nope. What do you want? So you can't go over there. At least not yet. Cliffside bunker. Oh, here we go. Here's where we see the big guns. Just keyword here, bunker. And there was that cash right there.
Endurance. They're tearing it apart.
Yeah, that's definitely a research ship. That's for sure. Look at this plant. Don't fall off, Lara, please. See, there's one of the guns. Except the barrel's blown out on it. That's the only issue. See? This one's got a bunch of unfired shells too, so that means one of them must have jammed. It just blew the barrel up. Three shotgun pieces, cool. I can always use more shotgun pieces. Yeah.
That should do it.
How many generators did this? What the hell are they using them for?
It doesn't matter. They put in the orders, we kill them. No questions asked.
But we only shipped up all those portables last week. Are they powering fucking stadium lights?
I'm quiet. Don't talk like this.
Let's see. Oh, he's got a compound blow too. Interesting. Let's see.
Keep it steady. We're bringing it up.
What do you think's going on up at the palace? All that smoke rising up there. If there was a problem, they'd call back. Something's going on. Brother, I told you to be silent. Stop this talk.
Keep it steady, we're bringing it up.
What do you think's going on up at the palace? All that smoke rising over their mind. If there was a problem, they called me. But what about the radio? Nothing but static all night. Something's going on. Brother, I told you to be silent. Stop this talk.
Holy shit! Need some help! Get down here! We have an intruder!
What do they got? got to think this through.
Keep it steady, we're bringing it up.
What do you think's going on?
Get him.
If there was a problem, they'd call down. But what about the radio? Nothing but static all night. Something's going on. Brother, I told you to be silent. Stop this talk.
Please don't come over here. Please don't come over here. If only he hadn't come up there. Everything was going good. Okay. that was my bad.
Keep it steady, we're bringing it up.
What do you think's going on up at the palace? All that smoke. If there was a problem, we'd call down. But what about the radio? Nothing but static on it. Something's going on. Brother, I told you to be silent. Stop this talk.
Take him out somehow. Oh, those barrels over there.
Hold on, it's jammed.
Fuck, now what? Got the brother's bullshit. Brother, please.
I'm not your fucking brother. I'm sick of this place. We can suck.
I think that guy starts coming this way.
For what? Father Matthias? The fucking Sun Queen? How much longer do we have?
Once they...
What the?
What's going on down there? Everything okay?
Everything's fine.
No!
Just get this generator moving again. Get back to work.
Oh my gosh! don't understand! Make this only an hour if I can. Like, let's see, just try to get to the endurance if possible. Or if I at least get to another checkpoint. Or not checkpoint, a camp. I need ammo. Badly. So again, I got plenty of arrows. I got 10 rounds. That ain't gonna do nothing. Grenades. Better book.
Our coastal base has been attacked by unknown assailants. We suspect the Americans have arrived and are attempting to sabotage our operations. Communications have been disrupted across the island, and we've sustained heavy losses. Many of our soldiers.
Yeah, I just heard and read through that a little bit. That sounded really bad. We got over here. I got plenty of shotgun. That's good. That's nothing. Well, at least shield guys are going, so that's good. Now for the fun part. Five rounds, not bad. listed. I just need to shoot. I just need to get that on the barrel. What I need to do. Deal with you this time. Honestly, I ought to see what difficulty I'm on, because this seems a lot harder than it should be.
What's going on? Who's shooting? Take cover. There's an intruder.
Scrap. Scrap. I'm gonna click just scrap. There's a way up to that top floor, but I don't remember how to get up there. What do you want me now? Okay, it looks like this is just... I can't talk today. It looks like this is going to be over an hour, but I don't think it should be by much. Ammo, thank you so much. Oh gosh, oh gosh, oh no. It's totally okay to cry.
Who's shooting? Take cover.
No. No. Okay. I think I'm just gonna stop it here. Because this game hates me, I think. I'm gonna stop it here. Oh man. It started out so good too. And then I got into this room. Okay. Well, like, subscribe. Follow me on Discord. Because I set up a Discord channel for my YouTube. Discord server, my bad. It's late. I'm gonna admit it. It's late. I'm a little bit tired. And this is bugging me a lot. Anyway, yeah. I'll see you in the next video. Have a great day, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.